Good day, everyone. Welcome back to the Quick Channel, the channel that reacts to your favorite music with a purpose. On today's episode, I got Imagine Dragons, and I love these guys. Whatever that they do, all their tracks, all their songs, man, they are really super great. One thing I like about them is that you don't take long to grasp the concept of what their song is all about. You know, that's one thing I really like about them. You know, when you are new to the type of songs that they do, well, let's just say it gets easier for you to understand and to jam along with their songs. Okay, with that said, yeah, I'll be reacting to Imagine Dragons with a track titled Sharks. Okay, let's just go straight to the track, and I hope it's fire, you know, and I hope everybody enjoys it, man. Let me turn it up a bit. In the rocky waters, out of where your sons and daughters eat you alive. Levels, better put your head on swivels, dancing with the very devil, butter tonight. You think these guys, their music videos are really cool, and they're really bright. They look like Marvel superhero movies, man. I like that, you know. Let me go back a bit. Because now, it sounds like he's rapping. He's rhyming a bit, you know. Trouble, blood is in the rocky waters. Out of where your sons and daughters eat you alive. Levels, better put your head on swivels. Dancing with the very devil, butter tonight. Is that a brand new Samsung or Huawei? What is this phone? Shit. Yeah, they've outdone themselves. Yeah, eh? Blueprints of buildings. Okay, looks like these guys, they rob us. They're trying to rob something. You know, normally in scenes like these where you got blueprints of, you know, buildings, and you know, you got like, I don't know what you call them, but we call them robots, you know, traffic lights. Yeah, they even got traffic lights. There's like, they just, you know, playing around with the traffic lights to make sure that the traffic goes their way whenever they're gonna rob a place, you know. In a scene like this, normally we know that a robbing is about to take place. Those are a lot of sleeping pills, bro. This dude is trying to kill this guy though. Yeah, that's, I think this is Samsung. Yeah, I think it's a Samsung phone. Swimming with sharks. So I feel like this one is a little bit about like when maybe you have a plan with certain people, but the plan is already bad, but the same people that you're planning the bad plan with, they, I don't know, they screw you up as well, you know, thinking that they are on your side, but just to find out that everybody's just pushing their own agenda, you know. I don't know, I feel like that's what it's talking about. But before I make further assumptions, let me just Google that. Well, I tried to Google a bit, but I'm not really getting like, you know, a specific answer to what the song is all about, you know. Let them see your struggles, hiding your tears. Crisis, take a
advantage of your niceness. You think they're really your friends, really your friends. But when it comes to the end, you're just the same as them, same as them.
Oh, so the guy is this one who took the coffee that was, you know, filled with sleeping pills aid or sleeping aid pills. I don't know what to call them, but he's the security guy. Shit, that's crazy, bro.
So let it go,
yeah. Okay, and another thing I feel like it's talking about, you know, those people would actually trick you so that they get what's yours, you know. So it's kind of crazy, you know. I'm not really sure it's all about like the gang, you know, where everybody's pushing their own agenda, or just a gang of people who actually trick people, you know, steal from people. So yeah, I'm not really sure exactly what the Shucks part is referring to exactly.
Every time my heart is beating, I can feel the recipe. I wonder if my day is
wow.
Blame it on the entropy. My blood is pumping. I can see the end is right in front of me. Don't take it from me. I could be everything.
What is he pulling? They say don't pull, he's pulling. What the hell, bro? At least it's a good thing, whatever that is happening, I don't know. That's cool. Oh, you're hard and you're cold and you're a lot in the dark. So they're describing how the shark lives, you know, under the sea. You know, they compare it with real people. All right. Okay, whoop whoop. Doesn't that refer to a little bit of the police sound? I don't know. I'm not really sure. Wow, this is a wonderful scene right here, bro. A long shot of water just flying off into the sky, bro. Into the air. This is an amazing scene, bro. I wonder what he's, you know, actually using to slide on the water there. It's amazing. And I don't see any boat in front of him pulling him. Just like that is done. Come on, man. Come on. Yeah, I feel like it was way too quick, you know. It's 3 minutes and 36 seconds long. Alright, alright. Well, the track is not bad. It's actually great, and like I said, everything that they sing about eventually just makes sense like that, you know. And you don't have to think really hard about it, you know. So with that said, I'm just gonna give it a gold trophy, you know. The music video is just straight and simple, straight to the point, and also it's bright. I like the fact that it's bright, okay. And another thing that really makes the music video, besides the light and, you know, the venue or the setting, whatever you can call it, the outfits as well, they matter a lot, you know. So in this case, yeah, everybody's just dressed proper. It's like a casino, you know. That's the whole thing, the whole concept is taking place inside a casino, you know. So yeah, everything, it was just quite well for me, you know. I can't complain. Like, literally, I don't have anything that I can complain about, you know. So yeah, with that said, guys, I'm just gonna give it a gold trophy. Okay, I like these guys, the music is on point. And I even saw this other comment on their stuff, on their you know, thing here. It says it's impossible for Imagine Dragons to make bad songs, you know. So, and I agree with that, you know, I agree with that. So with that said, guys, just tell me what you think about it. And yeah, all right guys, that's the end of another episode. Thanks for watching up until the end, and I hope you enjoyed the song. Like this video, leave a comment, and also subscribe to the channel. My name is Tepon Dovu, aka Prime Dog, on the Quick channel. You know what it is. See you next time, and don't forget to stay real all day, every day. Thank you.